Welcome back to another episode of Rivera Family Fight, your favorite sneaker reviewer slash entertainer. Today we got what I call a please release to the public. It's been released already, but as friends and family sneaker. Today we got the Alele May Jordan 4. So not quite a concept sneaker. This has been released already as a friends and family by Alele May. Yeah, I know the box isn't correct, but get over it. This is another rep review. This is Rivera Family of Five. Make sure that you stick around for the review. All right, now let's go to the unboxing. So, one thing about this seller, sneakers got here rather quickly. I'm not sure what the time frame was, but I think it might have been 10 days after we communicated. So, one thing about reps, oh, disclaimer, this is another rep review, slash UA, slash Fugazi, slash Fufu, slash fake, even though they're real as the retail pair. But nonetheless, I know what you mean when they say they're fake. Well, they're not authentic, they're not made in the same factory. Or are they? Are they all from China? Some are from Vietnam. But shout out to the Great Republic of China for supplying us with the retail as well as the rep sneakers. So far I'm liking what I see. Oh, this is different. So, not a box, but air-filled pockets of damage-free or damage prevention bubbles. This kind of reminds more than things that they'll inflate whenever the plane goes down and it lets that little raft off into the ocean. A little bit of Titanic vibe going on, but I like it. It's not really a box, but did it get the shoe box here? Any better than a regular box would? I don't know, let's look. No, seems like a little dented on the front end there. Yes, this probably isn't what the box looks like on the friends and family Alele May 4s, but it is what it is. We'll take what we can get until they get released to the public. The only way that you can get your hands on one of these is unless you're a friend or a family of Alele May, or you can get you a one-to-one rep from probably the same place that the friends and family sneakers got made, but for a fraction of the price. So you got, I got here like size 11, you know, Christmas gift slash birthday. You want to hook me up? You know what? Let's get to the good part. 3, 2, 1. Ooh. Very different. You got some serious army vibes here, which I think Alele made in recognition and in honor of her father, which served in the military. So shout out to all the vets out there. Love y'all. Thank you for what you do for the country. And hopefully you can copy a pair eventually. Or if not, you know where to get them. Check out our sponsor, which is in the description down below. But yes, they look like they're really good quality sneaker. Let's take a look at it. So you got the desert camo all the way around. You got the tan on the midsole as well as a tan matching bottom. You have the Jumpman in the back, which seems to be some suede right here on the heel tab. And you have the canvas fabric going all the way around. You have the matching tan netting on the front and sides of the sneaker, as well as the matching shoestring tabs here on the sides. Quality looks really good, really good. There's no excess glue stains on the sides, which is what you want, what you're looking for. Toe shape looks good. I'm not sure why they laced them up. They didn't lace them up in every hole, but I'm kind of digging the way that it looks that way. But I am going to put the laces through every hole because that's just the way I like it. There's a little tab here that looks like it comes up, which it does. You got the Jumpman insignia going all the way around here. and the little bullseye in the front. And let's see what's up under this tab. Oh, flight. So you got the flight, you can rock these either way with the tab on or with the badge on. I said tab, but it's a badge. Probably in honor of all the Army vets that get badges as recognition and as honorings. So that pair looks good. Let me take a little gander at this one. Sneaker looks really good. I like it. It's different. You got that canvas all the way around, which canvas seems to be a thing with Jordans right now. Make sure that you check out our review with the Jordan 4 blank canvas. If you haven't already, we'll put it in the description below. They also have a black canvas coming out. But right here, you got that desert camo canvas, which I'm really digging. You got the Air Jordan on the inside. Quality looks really good. You got some manchas back here, some black manchas. I don't know what's going on, but great sneaker all the way around. Good quality as well. So let's go ahead and get some proper hero footage. Put it on that spinning wheel of truth. And then throw them on feet, baby. Let's go.
All right, so let's get some proper B-roll. This is what that tag, that badge looks like. Got the flight up underneath with the Jordan Airman. What a bullseye in the front, it seems like. Got the same thing over here. Got the flight. Got some pelusa. Don't worry about it. It can be taken off. So you got the very sleek, looks like there's a little bit of glue stains here. And it looks like it'll come off though. It is what it is, it's canvas, it's dirty. But I've seen worse on Nike QC, so straight from the factory. So these may actually be B grades after all, or UA rather. So you got the Airman in the back, you got that desert camo canvas all the way around, you got the tan midsole with the matching sole on the bottom. Toe looks pretty good. Quality looks pretty good, except for that stain, but it is what it is. These might actually be B grades or rejected sneakers from the official Fanshawe family. You never know. You just never know. Quality looks really good here on the heel tab. Quality looks really good on the heel tab. Feels good. Smells good too. Got the air bubble right there in the bottom. You got a little stain. These might actually be B grades if I'm not mistaken. But when I say B grades, I'm referring to retail B grades. Let me know what you think in the comments. Got the netting. Got the matching desert or sand. It looks like a sand. Sand color laces. Quality looks good. Quality looks good. Oh, there's a little mishap there. It is what it is. But on feet, no one is going to really be looking at you with a microscope. And especially since these are going to be on feet, you're really not going to be able to tell if you're straight up in the air. But hey, I'm being as transparent as can be. It is what it is. So let's go ahead. Oh, I almost forgot. Let's look. Let's see what it looks like on the inside here. Let's see what the sole looks like. And the stitching too. Let's check out the stitching. Stitching looks really good. Size 11, you already know. If you wanna hook me up. Air Jordan there. Brown Air Jordan. Let's look at the other one too. Stitching looks good. So let's go ahead and put it on that spinning wheel of justice. Yes, it has some flaws. Get over it. So does Nike. So after we go ahead and throw them on a spinning wheel of justice, we're going to go ahead and throw them on feet. Let's go.
Now time to take these bad boys off. So these have been the Jordan 4 Lately Made, friends and family only. Where are they? Are they made in the same factory as the friends and family? I do know that they were made in the great Republic of China. Shout out to them. Thank you. And thank you to our sponsor, which you can find in the description down below. He can take really good care of you without having to pay them ridiculous resale prices. And we never know if these will actually release, but they already have. So make sure you cop you a pair for these quality sneakers, and make sure that you like this video, share it with a friend, leave your comment, let me know what you think. Do you accept Fufu? If you do, why? Are you like me? You just don't care. You just want to wear the sneakers, have fun, have a good time, but that's what it's all about, right? So love you all. Make sure that you also check us out on our Instagram channel at Rivera Family 5, which we will be changing our name soon because it's soon going to be Rivera Family of 6. So make sure that you watch the name change. You can also find us on Facebook at Rivera Family 5. Make sure that you stay safe out there. God bless you all. Until next time, peace.